What's going on? This is Tectonic Edge here, jumping in for some more modern with a mono green Tron build. Right now in this league, I am one win, one loss. Win against Eldrazi Tron and loss against Burn, I believe it was. Awesome, quick match. Let's jump right in. Win the die roll. This is good. And mulligan. Tower mine. Search options. Keepable. Probably throwing the relic away here. It's going to suck if he ends up being Dredge or Hogak, but you know, we shall see. Goodbye, Relic of Progenitus. Done. Hold on 1 second. Hey! Sorry, I had to yell at my cat there for jumping on a counter. He is a annoying little asshole named Mochi. And he mulliganed, so hopefully that doesn't mean. Hopefully that means he had a bad hand and not. Oh. Yep, he is that. Okay, that's gonna be. Well, there's actually two decks he could be, but I'm pretty sure he's Neobrand. And. Oh, it's a race! Actually, he may just have it. We'll see. They can sometimes just have this turn one. He does not! Alright. Alright, give me none of what I was looking for. I guess having a Karn is probably our best bet there. Alright, I was at least hoping for another color source, but. Okay, he's going for it. Yeah. Well, game two, guys. Not that. Well, he could always. Admit, he can always lose to himself. At this point, yeah, we're literally hoping he just loses to himself. Unlikely, though. Well, the good news is he doesn't have his laboratory maniac yet. Yep. Oh, no, he does have it. All right. That's GG. So we've pretty much got three sideboard cards that matter here. Possibly four. Don't need a ghost quarter. Don't need these relics. Warm coil engine seems slow. Yes. Mulligan doesn't have a sideboard card. Literally the best card against him, but we need to draw a land. He has it turn one, he has it turn one. I'm gonna keep. Pitching the Walking Ballista. Probably a mistake, but I can't resist two potential counter spells for his plan. I'm at. For lucky, top card will be a land. For not lucky, we'll see. Slow start here. Ooh, chance of a tangle, See if it even matters. Six cards. Land. Allosaurus Rider. Damn it. Alright, Neoform. Yep. Doesn't even matter. Fair decks, everyone. This thing needs the Banax. Whatever you call it. This thing needs to get banned, and I'm surprised they didn't ban it when they had the chance. Because this is going to get oppressive really quick. Oh, and he's just going for creature kills. Alright. I mean, he's not wrong. Well. It doesn't really matter. because he got the combat first hand. I mean, best case scenario, he swings 12. I draw a power plant. I con away the Gristlebrand. And I'm still dead. Yeah, start the hashtag ban Neoform. I could counter that, but you know, why? No, if I'm gonna counter something, it's gonna be something that's gonna have to have him dead. Which at this point isn't very likely. You know, it occurs to me what may be the solution to this. Is dismember. If he goes for the kill with the laboratory maniac, when the Gristlebrand on the stack, you can dismember. The Gristlebrand. With the... Yeah, Gristlebrand, draw the cards on the stack, you dismember the laboratory maniac, and then he just kills himself. Yeah, of course he has his whole deck by that point, so it would work better game one, so maybe a case for main board. It's really just a case for Eldrazi Tron, honestly. That's a much better matchup than regular Tron. Yep, see? If I had this member right here, I'm gonna make him. He panicked. Lol. But yeah, that's one win, two loss. I'll do one more. Maybe two more. Quick games. Watch this be blue-white control now. Power plant mine. Not the best dig options, but... I'm not going to throw two Tron lands away. And it's still got search. See what Tegan Time's got. This ends up being Tron v Tron. I mean, I'm pretty set up. Breeding pool, alright. Yeah, easy turn 4 Tron. Don't really have a turn 3 up play though, so not too worried about that. Okay. Oh, all right. Ugin doesn't do me much here, but Imrakul might do something interesting if I get him out, her out. Yep, the worst turn 3 Tron. Gonna have 4 mana next turn, yep. Yep. Let me see here, I'm still gonna be one off from that. One card type in graveyard. Get that up to 2, but not 3 this turn. So, I'm going to mine. Well, if you got the counterspell, let's see it. I am kidding. I know he. He could be running counterspells, but. Take some damage. That's an 8 mana lightning bolt right there. Oh, maybe you're not what I thought you were. Okay. I guess the blue did seem a little off, now that I think about it. My bad for thinking that. No, wait. Oh. Fucking prove me wrong. You are Valakut. With snakes. Is Valakut running the snakes now? Take your Valakut. Take your other red source. Kind of return to hand, yeah. Cryptic Command. What is this deck? Flying, trample, protection from instants, not immune to death touchers. Alright. Yeah. All right. Go get your 3-mana creature. Or search for tomorrow, that works. See if I can meme him out here. Oh, and he scoops it up, but not before I see his hand, so might as well take advantage of that knowledge. So, some kind of weird Bring the Light Valakut deck. Maybe these? Certainly that. Warping Whale doesn't seem the best. And a little more artifact destruction. Ghost Quarter seems useful. Blessing, Ghost doing a little less right now. And maybe go down a Warm Coil and a Thorax Tusk. Ooh, but he's probably going to bring that in, so I want to go up one of them, down one of these guys. Wait. Counter target sorcery. I do want those. Yeah, seems good. See how you do on the play, my friend. Tegan time. It's definitely a mulligan. Two mulligans. Tower, Ghost Quarter, Blast Zone. I'll go to four. Alright, keep four. You're a long way off. You're a long way off. I want my lands. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. One more. Ew, which of these seems less risky? You know, risk it for the biscuits. I want my draw effects. Oh, well, isn't that great? Actually, that's a pretty good combo there. Well, huh. Guess we hold that up. No. Nice try. In fact, search for tomorrow, Scapeshift, but you can't really cast anything. Ha! Okay. Hello. That works out. Oh, well, not that that helps me at this point. He's either going to have it or he's not. Oh, he's going to live on one. Wow. Yep. So you got any plans? It's game over here. I don't think he's got enough counter spells, and because I'm gonna go get Walking Ballista and ping him for one. Bounce the land? Does that work? Well, I'll be damned. Yeah, he got there. This will definitely get there, though. All right, you got there. All right, cool. Interesting games. Lost to Neobrand, but beat some kind of Scapeshift deck. Five color Scapeshift. Wow. All right, well, this has been Tectonic Edge. Thanks for watching. Hope you're having a great day. Signing out.